Manalo ako.
Good evening. Let's start the prayers of the Rosary. In the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Good evening, God, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell, the third day he rose again from the dead. Ascended into heaven, and seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead us also to heaven, especially those who are in need of thy mercy. The glorious mysteries. First glorious mystery, the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead us all to heaven, especially those who are in need of thy mercy. Second glorious mystery, the ascension of Jesus into heaven. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead us also to heaven, especially those who need of thy mercy. The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit upon the apostles. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead us all to heaven, especially those in need of thy mercy. The fourth glorious mystery, the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead us all to heaven, especially those in need of thy mercy. The fifth glorious mystery, the coronation of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead us all to heaven, especially those who need of thy mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, that our life for sweetness and our hope, to be edified for God's children of thee, to be with the set of sights, mourning and weeping this body of tears. Turn, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us, and after this our exile, come unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O Clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, the Holy Mother of God. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the reward of eternal life, grant to assist ye that, dedicating this mystery of the most holy rosary, the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may retain what we contain and obtain what we promise, through Saint Christ our Lord. Amen. Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Let the Father of heaven, let the Son, the Redeemer of the world, let the Holy Spirit, Holy Trinity, one God, Holy Mary, Holy Mother of God, Holy Virgin of Virgins, Mother of Christ, Mother of Divine Grace, Mother most pure, Mother most chaste, Mother most holy, Mother divine, Mother undefiled, Mother most amiable, Mother most admirable, Mother good counsel, Mother our creator, Mother our savior, Virgin most prudent, Virgin most venerable, Virgin most renowned, Virgin most powerful, Virgin most faithful, mirror of justice, seat of wisdom, Esposo Manoloy. Spirit Manvessel. Vessel of honor. Singular vessel of devotion. Mystical rose. Tower of David. Tower of ivory. House of gold. Ark of the covenant. Gate of heaven. Morning star. Help of the sick. Refuge of sinners. Comforter of the afflicted. Help of Christians. Queen of angels. Queen of patriarchs. Queen of apostles. Queen of martyrs. Queen of confessors. Queen of virgins. Queen of all saints. Queen of sin without origin of sin. Queen assuming to heaven. Queen of the most holy rosary. Queen of peace. Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Pray for us, Holy Mother of God. Let us pray. Grant your grace, O Lord, that by your servants enjoy the lasting health of mind and body, by the glorious intercession of the Blessed Mary and her Virgin, may be delivered from happiness, from present sorrow, and enjoy eternal happiness through Christ our Lord. Amen. Remember, most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone felt to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession, was left unheeded. Inspire his confidence, and fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, thy mother. To thee I come, in glory I stand, sinful and sorrowful, O Mother of the world incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy, hear and answer me. Amen. Let's pray the nine Hail Marys to end all manly calamities around the world, especially with God by God in Chicago, while we pray, while we can Israel in Hamas. Let all world leaders promise to promote conservation and peace among nations. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Thank you.
Good evening. I have an early announcement, and this announcement will be announced again at the end of the Mass. In conjunction of the Eucharistic Congress, there will be a three-day adoration and benediction at St. Padre Pio from July 17 to July 19. The adoration and benediction start at 3 o'clock in the afternoon and will end at 6:45 p.m. Because of this parochial schedule, next Wednesday, July 17, there will be no rosary prayer. We will start our devotion prayer at 6:30, and hopefully we will end up at 6:45, following the imposition of the Blessed Sacrament, and then there will be a Mass at 7 o'clock. I will repeat this announcement again at the end of the Mass. Thank you.
Good evening. Thank you for joining us tonight here at St. Padre Pio Parish. Today's Mass is offered for the Wednesday of the 14th week of Ordinary Time. The presider for Mass tonight is Father Aloy Contino. Sponsors are Sylvia Azim for her special intentions. Vicky Gomez, for the poor soul of Floro Yumon Acos, and for the speedy recovery of Virgie Gomez. We also would like to pray for our family, relatives, friends, and benefactors who are chronically ill: Mildred Nino, Sally Merced, Benjamin Lago, Diana Halal, Susan Brink, Cecil Garcia, Wang Cueto, Pamela Eliorano, Verna Garcia, Orly Bernardino, Johanna Vitamira, Sue Tiro Pini, Rebecca Allegado, Reverend Leoncio Santiago, Shannon Wilson, Rebecca Esconde Oblema, Jacqueline D. Blaze, Jenny Guarino, Lito Martinez, Carolina Reyes, Erlinda Lagua, Liwana Cruz, Irvin Joseph Lapaz, Rhoda Emilio, Cecil Lombard, Juanita Del Rosario, Carlito Castillo, Jen Lin, Paul Miller, Catherine Wolf, Lisa Malan, Jose and Vivian Pahari, Riley Sotelo Paviz, and Norma Marcillo. Thank you.
Stand for the opening.
Oh,
the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters, as children of our Blessed Mother, we are gathered before her miraculous Figure to honor her and to pray for all our needs. Unworthy children that we are, let us first of all ask God's mercy and pardon.
Merciful Father, you sent your divine Son to redeem us by his death and restoration, and to give us new life, by which you make us your children, to love one another in Christ. How many times in the past we have forgotten this divine dignity. We have sinned against our brothers and sisters. We have offended you. Merciful Father, forgive us. Repenting sincerely of our sins, we ask your mercy. May we always live as your truly devoted children. Please be seated for the reading of petitions and thanksgiving. Petition prayers. For propagation of the Marian devotion, especially our Mother of Perpetual Health and Our Lady of Piat. The success of the mission of La Pieta International Prayer Group, especially the humanitarian mission for the less fortunate. For world peace, that people all over the world, especially government leaders, may respond appropriately to climate change. For victims of natural and man-made calamities and catastrophes around the world, especially the gun violence in Chicago, victims of the war in Israel and Hamas, and the war in Ukraine. For all the frontliners, that they may have the grace to overcome their difficulties in the performance of their duties. For financial help, for success in studies, for finding and stability in the job, for guidance in making the right decisions, for love, peace, unity, and understanding among family members and the community, for mental, physical, and spiritual well-being of families and loved ones, for the recovery of all sick relatives, benefactors, and friends who are included in the petition group of our Mother of Perpetual Health, and also the names that will be mentioned in the general intentions. For thanksgiving of all favors and graces received, for victims of social media, that they may have the grace to overcome their difficulties, and for all of us gathered here this evening. Please stand.
Destined to breathe through the light of your
us for our mother. You are your kindness, the most loving of all mothers. Look tenderly on us, your children, as we now ask you to help us in all our needs, especially this one. Together, while you were on earth, dear Mother, you may be reassured in the sufferings of your Son, strengthened by faith and confidence in the Father you love for God. You accepted the mysterious designs of His will. We too have our crosses and trials. Sometimes they almost crush us to the ground. Dearest Mother, share with us your abundant faith and confidence in God. Make us aware that God never ceases to love us, that He answers all of our prayers in the way that He says to us. Strengthen our hearts to carry the cross in the footsteps of your divine Son. Help us to realize that anyone who shares the cross of Christ will certainly share His resurrection. Dearest Father, as we worry about our own problems, let us not forget the needs of others. You always love others so much. Help us to do the same by praying for our own intentions and for the intentions of all your present at this meeting. We earnestly ask you, our Mother, to help us comfort the sick and the dying. We hope to the poor and unemployed, heal the brokenhearted, walk in solidarity with the oppressed. Teach justice to their oppressors, and bring back to God all those who are offended. Dearest Mother, help us to avoid sin, which separates us from our Heavenly Father and from one another. Full of trust in you, we praise ourselves under the mantle of your maternal protection, and under the moon for your compassionate intercession. Amen. Prayer to the Lord. Mother of perpetual love, we choose you as being our homes. We ask you to bless all our families with your tender motherly love. May the sacrament of marriage bind husbands and wives so closely together that they will always be faithful to each other and love one another as far as Father's Church. We ask you to bless all parents. May they love and cherish the children whom God has entrusted them. May they always give them the example of a truly Christian life. Help them to bring out their children in the love and fear of God. Bless all children that they may love, honor, and obey their fathers and mothers. To your loving care, we especially entrust them in you today. Give us all the sense of responsibility that we may do our part in making our home a haven of peace, like our own home at Nazareth. We thank you as our model. Help us to grow daily in genuine love of God and neighbor, so that justice and peace may humbly reign in the entire human family. Amen. Petitions to our Mother of Perpetual Love. Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin, conceived without sin,
pray for us.
Our Mother of Perpetual Love,
pray for us.
We sinners call to you,
Heavenly Mother, pray for us.
That we may be filled with the Holy Spirit and become courageous witnesses of Christ's love to all people,
Heavenly Mother, pray for us.
That we may be more and more like our Divine Lord as you were,
Heavenly Mother, pray for us.
That we may be meek and humble of heart like your Son, Jesus. That we may fear losing God's friendship forever by unrepented sin. That we may see Christ's mercy and forgiveness constantly in the sacrament of penance. That we may be aware of God speaking to us in the events of daily life. That we may pray daily with love and trust, especially in moments of temptation.
Heavenly Mother, pray for us.
That we may understand the value of worship. worshiping God together in the Eucharist. That we may grow in the love of Christ enabled by frequent communion. That we may reverence our bodies as temples of the Holy Spirit. That we may strive to be true Christians by our loving concern for others. That we may proclaim the dignity of work by doing our own work conscientiously. That we may forgive from our heart those who have wronged us. That we may see the evil of seeking our own interests at the expense of others. That we may work for the just distribution of this world's goods. That we may share our talents with others for the good of the community. That we may accept our responsibility in the community in the spirit of genuine service. That the Holy Spirit may guide and strengthen Pope Francis, the bishops, and the clergy. That we may be blessed with the degrees of priestly and religious vocations. That we may care and protect God's creation. That we may defend the human dignity and sanctity of human life from conception to natural death. That there will be genuine and lasting peace in the world. That we may bring the knowledge and love of Christ to those who do not know Him. That we may be aware of our dependence on God in the midst of human achievements. That we may be ready at death to enter the home of our Heavenly Father. That we may be comforted at death of our dear ones by our hope in the risen Lord. That our departed brothers and sisters quickly share in your Son's resurrection. Let us pray in silence for our own intentions. All together. Holy Mary, pray for us. Pray for all the people of God. May all experience God's perpetual love. Lord, you gave us Mary to be our mother, ever ready to help us. Grant us the grace to have recourse to her in all our needs. Please turn to page 9. Prayer for the sick. Lord Jesus Christ, you bore our sufferings and carried our sorrows in order to show us clearly the value of human weakness and patience. Graciously hear our prayer for the sick, especially.
the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your
spirit. Brothers and sisters, scattered around the altar of the Lord, let us come before him to ask for his mercy and forgiveness. You are sent to heal the contrite of heart, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
You came to all sinners, Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
You are seated at the right hand of the Father, intercede for us. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Almighty God, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Let us pray. O God, who in the amazement of your Son have raised up a fallen world, fill your faithful with holy joy. For on those you have rescued from slavery to sin, you bestow eternal gladness to our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns in unity with the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of the prophet Hosea. Israel is a luxuriant vine whose fruit matches its growth. The more abundant his fruit, the more altars he builds. The more productive his land, the more sacred pillars he set up. Their heart is false, now they pay for their guilt. God shall break down their altars and destroy their sacred pillars. If they would say, "We have no king," since they do not fear the Lord, what can the king do for them? The king of Samaria shall disappear like foam upon the waters. The high places of Aven shall be destroyed, the sin of Israel. Thorns and thistles shall overgrow their altars. Then they shall cry out to the mountains, "Cover us," and to the hills, "Fall upon us." Sow for yourself justice, reap the fruit of fighting, break up for yourselves a new field, for it is time to seek the Lord, till he come down and rain down justice upon you. The word of the Lord. Responsorial song, "Seek always the face of the Lord."
Seek always the face of the Lord.
Sing to him, sing his praise, proclaim all his wondrous deeds. Glory in his holy name, rejoice all hearts that seek the Lord.
Seek always the face of the Lord.
Look to the Lord in his strength, seek to serve him constantly. Recall the wondrous deeds that he has wrought, his portents and the judgments he has uttered.
Always the face of the Lord.
You descendants of Abram, his servant sons of Jacob, his chosen ones, he the Lord is our God. Throughout the earth his judgments prevail.
Always the face.
Thank you.
Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus summoned his 12 disciples and gave them authority over unclean spirits to drive them out and to cure every disease and every illness. The names of the 12 apostles are this. First, the Simon called Peter and his brother Andrew, James, son of Zebedee, and his brother John, Philip and Bartholomew, Thomas and Matthew, and the tax collector, James, the son of Alphaeus and Thaddeus, Simon the Cananean, and Judas Iscariot, who betrayed Jesus. Jesus sent out this 12 after instructing them thus, do not go into pagan territory or enter a Samaritan town. Go rather to the town, the lost sheep of the house of Israel, and as you go, make this proclamation, the kingdom of heaven is at hand. The Gospel of the Lord. One of the bad habits that I have with answering cell phones is that if I see that my cell phone doesn't have a name, I usually don't answer the phone. I wonder if you do the same, but I don't. If the name is not there, then probably this person is not interested to talk to you. They usually just ring your phone. I was thinking about that today as Jesus calls his 12 disciples. He names them one by one, and he even describes who they are, what they are, and what they do. Interesting enough, they're so important. Check if there's anything. But what's so interesting about this is to remember that psalm that says your name is written on the palm of his hand. So beautiful, simply because we are so special in the Lord that it's not just someone is a special God. Rather, your name is written in his palm. Today, as we go back into that, as we go and begin to realize who this special person is before God, it's not just because you are so special that that's it. You have a special mission for God. God calls you to do something that is very special to you. And that is that we are called to perform the mission of the Lord. And it's true, we are called to pray together, we are called to come, join the Eucharist. It's true that we are being called to become Christians, but we are called to be there to do something for the Lord. Now, my intention for today's Matins, what is that intention that the Lord has for you? Are you there to speak of him to others? Are you there to help heal those people who are ill before the Lord? Are you called to be parents? And not just to bear children, but to be parents and be true disciples of the Lord who teaches their children to follow the Lord. What is that that the Lord invites you to?
Today, as we come together, let us pray together before the Blessed Mother and say, Lord, guide me that I may find the true reason of my being called a child of God. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Let us all stand, and together as children of God, let us come and offer our prayers and intentions.
For our petitions is, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those called to the church to lead the people of God may have the courage to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ to the ends of the earth. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those who seek God may find enlightenment and respond willingly to God's invitation to be with Him. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That young people may recognize the voice of Christ calling them to a life of service. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the sick may receive comfort and strength from those who care for them, especially Salvi Absalom, Dennis Bautista, René Guanyosos, Salvador San Vicente, William Oliver, Elizabeth Jane Oliver, Renato Balacana, Ricardo Apasionado Sr., Silvia Gonzalez, Jose Santiago Jr., Salve Tamique de Locano, Celia Balik, Aurora Noche, Abigail Noche, and Carmen Monica, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That our beloved dead may rest in peace of Christ's kingdom, especially for the soul of Rosario Sembrano, Leonardo Marsan, Maribel Archenstar, Oliver Carrion, Juana Epino, John Maravilla, and for the poor souls in purgatory, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And for our sponsors for the day, for Sylvia Sihu, for her special intentions, and for Vicky Gomez, for the poor soul of Floro Yumul Aguas, and speedy recovery of Vicky Gomez, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And for all our special intentions that we hold in the silence of our heart. Let us pray to the Lord.
God our Father, we offer your prayers. Continue to guide us as your people and make us all witnesses of the gospel. We ask you this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
Pray, my dear friends, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, Almighty Father. For this oblation dedicated to your name, purify us, O Lord, and day by day bring our conduct closer to the life of heaven through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord, for he is the true and eternal priest who instituted the pattern of an everlasting sacrifice and was the first to offer himself as the saving victim, commanding us to make this offering as his memorial. As we eat his flesh that was sacrificed for us, we are made strong. And as we drink his blood that was poured out for us, we are washed clean. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory as without end. We welcome them into the light of your face of mercy in us all, we pray, with be the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints. We have preached throughout the ages, we may marry to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. Lord Jesus Christ, said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you, not on our sins, but on the faith of your church. And graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will. We live and pray forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you all.
Let
us offer each other this sign.
In conjunction of the Eucharistic Congress, there will be a three-day adoration and benediction here at St. Padre Pio Church from July 17 to July 19. Adoration and benediction will be at 3 o'clock in the afternoon until 6:45 p.m. So our order of service in honor of our Mother Perpetual Love next Wednesday, July 17, we are going to recite our devotion prayer at 6:30 p.m. instead of rosary. 6:30 p.m. Hopefully, it will be done at 6:45, and that will be the reposition of the Blessed Sacrament, followed by Eucharistic Mass at 7 o'clock p.m. Thank you.
Let's now open our missalettes or our prayer books to Thanksgiving prayer. And together we pray, Lord Jesus Christ, through your presence in the most blessed Eucharist, we adore you. It has pleased the Father that in all his fullness and well, and that through you, he should reconcile all things to himself. Grant us the grace to be truly grateful for all that our Father has done for us. Grant that we may be truly sorry for our sins and renew our lives. Through you, we thank the eternal Father for the gift of life. He has created all the wonderful things of this world for us. May we learn to use them well, so that through them we may grow in love for him. Above all, we thank our Father for sending you to us as the greatest expression of his love, who saved us in all creation, in your death and resurrection. We thank the Lord for giving us your own mother to be our mother of perpetual health. May the countless favors we have received to her intercessions, and especially to the Divina, will inspire us with great confidence in God's sovereignty and perpetual health, and that we may always do the will of God and persevere in his love. In the most holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, be honor, glory, and thanksgiving forever and ever. Let us pray. Grant, we pray, O Lord, that having been replenished by such great gifts, we may gain the prize of salvation and ever cease to praise you through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless us all. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Mass is to offer. Go and share the blessings you have received.
Amen. Amen.